No niin, betonipalkin poikkasu. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And I'm Pommi Henkka from Pommi Jätkät.
And today is great day. Henry has been blessed with 38 kilos of C4 explosive.
Yes.
And where did you get this crazy amount of C4?
Actually, I got this C4 from local explosive store.
Yeah, and this is a bit more expensive and rare. It's not so commonly used than dynamite, so you have to have like a well-equipped dynamite store to have this.
Yes, and this is actually 10 times more expensive than normal dynamite.
Yeah. And don't try anything that you are about to going to see home, or you are going to get in jail and die. So don't try anything you are going to see at home. And we are going to... This is going to be just fun video. We are going to test the C4. And typical use cases are like demolition of like structures. So we have some steel beam and concrete. And then just general mayhem. So we have this broken turbocharger. Then we have some shaped charges. And C4 is much angrier stuff than dynamite. It burns 8 km per second. Which is, I think it's like 2 km faster than dynamite.
Yeah, 2 km faster than dynamite. And then, that's really much.
Yeah, and it has more energy also. And I'm not sure it's this spoiler, but you need like a lot of paperwork to get this in Finland. They don't sell it on the supermarkets.
Yeah, not local Alepa.
Yeah, it's a bit harder to get. But we have all the permissions to use it and get it. So I think we are going to start with like reasonable things, with the steel beam. Mm-hmm. And then we go to like more stupid things.
Yeah,
let's
start our challenge.
Yeah. Hey, okay, we have now I think half a kilo C4 wrapped around the steel beam. And we have no idea how much we should use. I think we could use even less and it still would cut. But if you have lot of explosives, why use little?
And more is more.
More is more.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now we are going to attach blasting cap. And then we are going to go, we have really good safety plan today. We are going to go behind that giant sand thing. And then there is a shipping container. So nothing can fly through the sand. And if, for example, this flies really high and drops down, we are inside of the container, so it's going to like stop this. So we are completely safe. It is important every time when you explode anything that generates heavy flying objects like this. Yeah, but I think we are ready to go.
3, 2, 1.
Vittu!
Mitä?
Voi sanoa, että nyt oli muuten toivoa!
The pressure and the sound that the C4 made surprised us all. It was much louder and angrier than we thought. And you can nicely see on high speed that there is actually quite large fireball. It doesn't look so impressive on like regular camera, but high speed shows what is really going on. Okay, hey, no joke. It was only like 0.5 kilo and behind the dirt wall. And it felt like, I would say like 10 kilos dynamite behind that tree or next to that tree without anything between us.
Yeah.
So
really loud.
Much more bang than on dynamite.
Yeah.
Dynamite isn't anything.
Yeah.
Hey, what the hell? It didn't cut it. And I thought that we are not even going to find this. But
yeah, the problem is these corners.
I think we can keep like about same amount in the middle, but yes, like 3 times more here.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. We can say we can double the amount.
Yeah, double the amount, double the fun.
Yeah, I double the last wave.
Yeah, that's going to be loud.
Okay, C4. Uusi yritys. Palkki katkaisu 3, 2, 1. Oh. Nyt on kyllä äänet kohdallaan.
Okay, let's have a look.
Wow!
It's hot!
It's hot! Do you know why it's hot?
Maybe because of giant explosion.
Because we have 1 kilo C4 around it.
Yeah, but that's how you do it. Okay, now we have the concrete thing, and I think we got a bit carried away with the amount of the explosives. So, I think we are not going to found anything. But let's have a look.
3, 2, 1.
I think we are not going to find any concrete, but let's go have a look.
Oho.
Hey, pretty good. Okay, and then was the time for the saber charges, and there was so much wind that I rather do voiceover than use that. And we were trying to get through of 150 millimeters of steel. And that's just regular steel, nothing super alloy or anything. And the safety charges that we are using, they are not like professionally made safety charges. They are just like rough estimations what safety charge should be. But there's still C4, so stuff is going to fly out pretty fast. And I think we are going to at least dent the steel quite badly, so interesting to see what happens.
3, 2, 1.
On se aina vaan yhtä miehekäs. Aina vaan on ihan helvetin miehekäs.
Here is the end result, and because the saber charge wasn't perfect, there's quite a lot of splatter around the main hole. But it was still like, I would say, at least 3 inches deep, so pretty good still, pretty good. Okay, and you made teddy bear.
Yeah, it's explosion teddy bear.
And it's on top of the turbocharger. And this has some kind of like shipping damage, so it has to go. the company who sells those send it to me. They said that they have to like destroy it, and because I'm like prone destroying stuff, they send it to me. It's quite large, I have to say.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, but C4, great stuff. And if you want to see more explosions, go subscribe Henry's channel. It's in Finnish, but they have English subtitles, so everybody can understand.
Yes, and actually it just takes 10 years to learn Finland, so you can start today.
Yeah, but that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.
See ya.